Why? Because I'm feeling alright, cause it's a nonsense night. Because I'm feeling alright, cause it's a nonsense night.
कह रहे हंसो मत।
Farah Khan is all set to shake a leg on the stage as part of promotional tour for her forthcoming directorial venture Happy New Year and says that this will be her first live performance in 25 years. It is going to be a huge concert and she is going to be dancing too. She will be performing at the concert and it has been 25 years since she has performed on the stage. Shah Rukh Khan, Deepika Padukone, Boman Irani, Abhishek Bachchan, Sonu Sood and Vivaan Shah along with a few other artists will perform at the Slam the Tour which is slated to begin from September of 19. Farah, who teamed up with Boman in her acting debut Shireen Farhad Ki To Nikal Padi, says she will perform on four numbers and added that she will do one dance number with Boman. Looking forward to the tour where Madhuri, Malaika Arora Khan and singer Kanika Kapoor will also set the stage on fire. Farah said all actors will be performing to some of the chart busters apart from dancing to Happy New Year songs.